Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about acromegaly. See this face when I am sitting in OPD. I saw such male, and that time a DM endocrinologist asked me, "See what kind of disease this man suffering from." But this is not an Indian male. It's not looking like. But that man is looking like same. This is acromegaly face. A patient who is suffering from acromegaly face. And see Indian wrestler Kali, his face is also same. See, what are the features of acromegaly? Large fingers, bony enlargement. See, these are also a case of acromegaly. High extremities, long extremities, long forearm, long face. And large tongue seen in acromegaly. Now, and jaw protruding and gap in teeth. See, in acromegaly we see such. In acromegaly, it's a microadenoma which presses the optic chiasm. Okay, so let's discuss theory here. And after that, I am going to discuss MCQs also regarding acromegaly. What is acromegaly? It is excess growth hormone secretion due to macroadenoma. Onset usually 20 to 40 years in a young males suffering from this. And what are the symptoms? As we already seen in our picture, skeletal changes, coarsening of faces, features, enlargement of hands as we see in our photos, feet, deepening of voice, carpal tunnel syndrome and CHF, congestive heart failure. And how to diagnose? Diagnosis by IGF-1, insulin-like growth factor 1, the best initial test. Normal ranges is 144 to 673 nanogram per ml. It varies according to the lab, these datas. Now, growth hormone level after giving 100 gram glucose administration, we expect that growth hormone low after giving this 100 gram glucose, but in acromegaly growth hormone may be normal or it is high, then it's confirmed the growth hormone tumor acromegaly. Accurate is MRI like prolactinoma. And how to treat this acromegaly? Surgical resection, definitive transsphenoidal resection, or we can give sandostin octreotide. Sandostin is a brand name. 1 ml octreotide contain 100 microgram. We can give IV or subcutaneous. In child's, octreotide is contraindicated, not recommended. Its octreotide is a dopamine agonist, or sometimes we can give radiation when growth hormone less than 2.5 nanogram per ml. Or we can give first 2 weeks 100 to 600 microgram per day, or after 2 weeks we can start 450 microgram maintenance dose. So in our OPD in endocrinology center where I work, in past there I saw such patients and they are under our treatment in India. But such cases are rare, not so much common. So guys, this version I am going to put in Hindi also about prolactinoma, hyperprolactinemia and about the growth hormone tumor. These are pituitary related disorder, anterior pituitary. And tomorrow I am going to put MCQs regarding this. And guys, if you like this video, put like on it. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you. Good day and goodbye.